Black Cat, you didn't have man.
Well, it's not recording.
No, I started recording anyway. So I'm sitting
Eddie ball.
What?
I'm just letting you know I recorded.
I haven't even tested the audio.
Just, like, just in case. Yeah, do that. We'll do all that.
Mic check 3, 4, 5, 6.
Bit of realness before the set.
Alright, so.
Alright, so can I get pass my box in, please?
Sweet, thank you.
What's that, mate?
I thought that was going to get him out of here.
Oh my god.
Sweat.
When a proper lover. Oh, man, making up with a friend. Shabba. I put a couple up here so when the next come around they can see you. You'll put a couple in a frame and when the next come, I'll take them down.
Man, women are not allowed to be in happy relationships.
Why?
She's not. We're all scumbags.
Yeah, that's
right. No,
I'm not scumbag.
We're all scumbags.
I'm
scumbag.
We're all scumbags.
Grown out of that phase now. Nice. Yeah.
Don't feed, don't check that shit. These people, have you ever seen the episode? No. Or any of this?
I've seen some of the two or three posts.
So you know what, bro? We're all slags out there. This is the Bad Vibes Toxic Podcast.
I'm safe. You see that energy way over there.
All of us got someone who watches it. Look at these dickheads, I hate them.
Yeah,
wishing on our downfall, each and every one of us.
I tell you, I have a couple of fucking people, but they just can't help but watch. You know?
Look at him.
Shut up, man.
I know. Yeah, no, that is black bitch. She thinks she's so funny. Nigga, I am.
She's better not checking.
Why is this not? Why can't I see the level?
Yeah, I know some of you lot's friends has been following me. All of you lot are just getting some.
Watch, preach.
No, it's not even just girls, that's what I'm saying. It's a couple. I've had a few get me, they must have seen the big preach and you lot's.
Preach and these little Edwards.
It's like, yeah.
I'm getting some. I'm playing
like.
I get a little follower. And then I look at one of you lot to see if you. Mutual,
you
yeah.
You're like one of them mother that DM girl and tell them thank you for following me.
No, I appreciate that.
No, I respect it.
Thanks, man.
That's so creepy. That's so fat.
Yeah, you're not wrong, innit?
Anything to start the combo. Import, outport.
Alright, dear. I don't need it.
This is a second pack.
Oh, okay. You know what I did? Numbers of
two holidays. Two vacations.
What's going on? No, I'm going to restart this, guys. It's not even picking up. No.
Yeah, look at him. He ain't changed. He's just nasty. Oh, shut up. Mind your business.
Everybody gets sprayed. Everybody gets sprayed. I'm playing no games. Pussy Clark, Bomber Clark, Ross Clark. Pussy Clark, Bomber Clark, Ross Clark. Pussy Clark. Talking to that for me, Twigs?
Yeah.
I was just going to say, let's fuck your mum.
Yeah,
I heard that.
No, I wasn't even going to say, fuck your mum. I'm on delayed mode right now. You sound high in that. But yeah.
Over to you, Scad.
Yo.
Into the microphone.
Like how you're gonna, no, like how you gonna chat for real.
I can't sit like this all long. I'm like that.
I'm at this. Bring it close.
Bring.
Last time to compensate, I turned them up too loud.
Oh, come on.
And it started peaking. So, boom, I need to turn up yours. And yours.
So, do you record them separate channels as well?
No, it's all, because it's through this, it all goes into one channel.
Okay.
Which is what I think makes it difficult.
Yeah.
That made me buy a big old mixer now.
So, what, you can't, that can't be converted to the next, is that what Scully said, or?
I don't know how I would add each channel because this goes into this, innit?
And it makes it all one.
Yeah. So the work, the best I could do is plug one mic into this and there'll be two.
What, is that acting up again or something?
No, 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 I just have to work out the back, the balances. Yeah.
Sorry.
talk into it.
Yo.
One more time?
Yo.
So yo is that's a fire.
Yo.
That's yours.
You
were
saying?
What's
the question? Talking about
girls. Yo.
That's a good girl. Everybody gets sprayed.
That stupid idiot just unblocked me. Not even an hour.
Stupid girl.
You said you got blocked and unblocked in an hour.
Yeah.
What, and if you ever hear why?
Them.
I'm telling you, Ken said, he missed me. I said, well, if you got to ask him if he miss you, he doesn't still. I bother you.
Hey, that's a real talk there, you
so
know.
Do you?
That's going to be my response.
This one now.
Don't be making. I'm not even lying. You see what I'm saying?
Do you miss me? It's like, I'm going to lie to
you. I don't want to lie, so it's like.
If you got to ask me that question, now don't still, come. When I miss girl, I just...
It's like, hold on. It's like a hundred.
And I genuinely do. I'm not even a lie. Like, I do. But come on, man. You're gonna ask me a stupid question, man.
Stupid ass. Everybody gets sprayed. Everybody gets sprayed. I ain't playing no games. Oh, fuck, man. Why is you lot's mic so low, though? That's what I don't
Yo.
Yo.
You look nice to me,
still.
With your bum,
man.
You look
nice,
you
can't
come
for your
compliments.
No, you're not allowed.
How
about
that?
I hate this guy.
That's nuts.
Shut up, Prince.
Instigating the thing, you know?
I said, oh, boy. That's nuts. Personally, I wouldn't have that. Oh, shit.
That's what I'm saying. These are rubbing off on you. I don't like it.
I might have to agree on that one, you know.
Because I've been with Faith for long, so yeah. Can't see you too.
That's my gay followers.
let's get to 1,000.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. No, you niggas are tripping. You know, so you're shit already, and the mic ain't even working.
I need another drink before you.
Yeah, come drink up, man.
One more again.
Yo.
Go again.
Yo.
Let me do it from here. Yo.
Go on, Twiggy.
Yo.
Yo, I'm super duper. Is you see the mic here? Is the writing facing you?
No, it is.
Try now.
Yo.
Bush. Yeah, I tried to act like I didn't need him. I need him, bro.
Yeah, my wife will sit down and sort that out. Cause if we're gonna do the live thing, I just
are you going live too?
No, not today.
Oh, you niggas are tripping, bro. Couldn't even tell me.
We gonna be.
No, I'm gonna be sick. Like that.
Talk.
Yo.
Go again.
Yeah, go yo.
What's going on?
So what is it? The levels you're looking at?
But it's just like, my mic's loud. All our mics, the knobs are on the same thing, innit? But mine's is just mad louder than theirs.
No, you mic.
What is your mic? Oh, well.
Talking to my one.
Yo.
That's fine.
And he's troubled the gains.
Yeah, so Bumi told me, these are the gains here, yeah?
Yeah.
This is like the power it sends to the mic. And then this is the output volumes. So these are the only two we need. So this is my one. Well, that's Twiggy's. Mine's is here. Mine's is fine. So turning that up will make it peak. So let me try this.
I'm dead. I didn't even clock that.
See, that one's fine. It's fine. Box that scared. Hold tight, the jumpy jumpy. Again, Twigs?
Yo.
Scad?
Yo.
Do you like just whisper? Is that what it is?
No. Do I sound like I'm whispering?
I think you probably just got more bass in your voice.
Right? Yeah, it must be that.
Mad. Not really, but yeah.
Welcome on, people. You look good, yeah? Ha ha ha, listen! You know what I'm saying, yeah?
Because it's actually up now.
We're good then. I'll touch that.
Yeah, fuck it. Just leave it as it is.
Alright, so cool. This is this is our test. That's all right, innit?
Now you sound like a different person still. I'm not even gonna lie. Bit more bass.
Yeah, bass, no treble. Yeah, fucking hell, that made me sweat. It's hard work, you know.
I see.
Fuck it, man.
Real rap, raw, innit? That's why I fucked up last week, Chris. It's your fault why the audio was fucked up.
Trust me.
Why?
Because I was rushing.
Trust me.
See, let me get it done before Chris goes.
Oh, is that the last time I preached had to cut? Oh, and you see him at the party on his Instagram story.
Yeah, having good times.
You got no manners, you know, just sitting there reading the book.
Run off smoking shisha, that we're talking about. Oh, man.
I've left the house to come here and even brushing it.
Preacher sharing the shisha pipe.
Bumbo, what are you?
That's good, they had it on the plastic thing, that's cool.
No difference. Once spit goes through that, you're gone.
Yeah. You're saying no now.
I say I don't know who you smoke with, who knows?
Bruh, what do you mean?
Well, who blows?
You don't know these people so just. Bruh, people be doing all sorts. One little puff, that's it, bruh.
Trust me, that's what I'm saying. I don't know who you smoke with.
What do you mean? That's why I don't smoke with people, bro. Because I don't know what people be doing. That's why I don't smoke with people. I'm telling you, you out here smoking with motherfuckers. You don't even know. Corona.
So even just white people who kiss dogs now.
That's what I'm saying.
Slam me that, please.
Sorry.
That's the truth.
Thank you. Alright, is is the camera on key reach? Was it on that whole time when I was fucking
like, yeah, 15 minutes.
Ross, I've got 15 minutes looking like a fucking cuss. It's embarrassing. So boom, this is episode 10, you know.
Yeah, man, what? Congratulations, bro. Reach, you get me?
What?
Still going in this thing, you get me?
I'm consistent like that. I don't normally get to 10 or anything.
Huh? Maybe 10 pumps.
Yeah, 9 of my best pumps.
That's it. Curtains after that. Curl up in the bed.
In 4 hours after that.
Getting old, blood. I have to recharge his batteries.
You know what? I need to go skating again. The other day I was with a tin, brother. My legs almost gave away.
I was chatting about this with my son.
Yeah, they're picking up young.
Buying rollerblades, but yeah.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Skating.
It's the thing still. You have throw crutches at men that can skate.
I bet.
That's how he does it. Don't give a fuck about it. It's just like the pussy.
Yeah, I've been throwing that, man.
How comes you're not skating?
I'm good, man. I'll mash up myself. I used to rollerblade back in the day.
You know what's mad? Yeah, my dad taught me how to skate, innit? But he wasn't even with my mum. He wasn't there for me growing up. But it's like, yeah, you're my son, but you're gonna have to skate. I think this one.
I say you're my son, but you're gonna have to skate. Laying under house rules, and man, even in the yard.
You know what I'm saying? But man taught me how to skate.
That's good though.
But boom, how's it? Easy, big man. How's everyone been since the last screening? Is everyone well sexed? Everybody well sexed.
Yeah, man.
I'm alright.
Can't complain.
No,
what?
No, I think I can complain.
Swear.
You're even getting mashed down.
Making them gym, man.
Yeah.
That's yeah. Exactly what
man,
it is.
Man has been giving his all to the weights.
That's exactly what it is. Because now I'm thinking about like, yeah, it's been a good couple of days. Yeah. So no, we ain't all old and sexed up.
I'm over sexed still.
See, so pattern that for tonight.
Over sex, big up Twiggy's followers.
Oh, every week.
We ain't doing this again.
Hey, you lot come true. No man them.
I hate all y'all. No, but for real though, I'm just like, I'm gonna have to sack him seriously. Yeah, he's cancelled.
You said my name bench fresh and ting. Bench fresh and ting. Never understood them, man. They are weak, fam.
Trust me.
None of my questions, but yeah.
I'm just like, fuck's sake, man.
Can't I just finger you?
Well, can't I just ding you?
Anyhow, a man ever.
Wash his hands when you come out of the gym.
Anyhow, a man ever said that to me. You know your fingers are gone, innit? I'll deal with man like he was a teeth plug. I'll take off his fingers straight. Your fingers are coming off.
2020, you can't be fingering again no more.
That's dry, bruv. What is that?
I'm a finger specialist.
This one now.
I'll get handsy with it. Try my DJ. booking info soon come. Yeah, I'm good with the hands. You get me?
Nah, but when you don't eat crutches, you have to be good at that.
But you could just be an all-rounder. See, yeah, I'm going to defend my thing now. You're not going to defend my thing now.
And even that, all this not eating crutches, what is that? Man, yeah, people like that don't deserve, men like that don't deserve head. I don't know who you people think you are.
It's rude, isn't it, Twiggy?
It's rude.
Shut your mouth! When them men are ready, they get on me.
It's rude. Fucking rude. Trust me. It's unacceptable. I don't even know which girl I'm dealing with that anyway.
So you ask the man first.
No, I'm not asking
no,
you
no,
nothing.
No, I mean in general, that you asked him, does he do it?
Don't grab. Yes, I asked.
Just get ready to bark it off.
I asked, do you nyan puss? Like, what the fuck? Do you nyan pussy? What the hell? Because if you don't, I'm not really interested in it. Because my mouth
Not at all?
No, I'm not interested, bro. I'm not interested.
Even if you really like me.
That's them selfish people, bro. Are you expecting head and you're not giving it?
No, I
don't care.
I don't care.
No, at some point you're going to, innit? Because if you're not going to get from there, you're going to go somewhere else. Mm. And that's going to make the girl feel away. Do you get what I'm saying? So obviously she's going to be, you know, feel like she's more obliged to.
Last time I fucked with a girl that weren't sucking wood. That's crazy. Like,
you go.
That's crazy.
You know, grow up, innit? We can't talk. It's not going to work.
Exactly.
Listen, I'm a tell you, but it's not none of my business, is it? Yeah, I can't speak on another man.
So he can't.
I can't speak on another man. But it's not every Tony that gets eight. That's rules. Right. There's rules to it.
That's right, because that would just be foul. Yeah. Cause we know some girls Tony don't deserve to get eight.
For real.
Yeah, some beef curtains just deserve to be pushed back beef and curtains, pushed. Yeah, and done. But yeah, I'm dead. My team just damaged. Just
damaged.
Just run through, just flapping. Them slices of roast meat.
Rare, medium rare as well.
I always said that. I never understand the man there that just lick girl and eat their pussy straight off.
I think those kind of people have problems.
I'd rather test out my hood first, because I'd rather man catch clapping the hood than the man. Because I'm a big man timfer. I see serious timfer.
Man spitting out paint.
I'm saying, you wake up one day, you can't breathe and them ting there.
Allow it.
No, I'd rather that.
Oh
no.
So that's that pussy one time, now I got asthma.
No, allow it. Man's
got allergies now, you get me?
Like, that's them gone off pussies. We spoke about this already. That's that yellow sticker pom pom.
Oh,
that,
shit.
Yeah. That one was, literally.
I
don't go next to them.
I'll suck pussy when I got two girlfriends. Like two girlfriends that live with me that know.
You and this two girlfriends that live and all now. Well, go on. When is this happening?
We
need to find the next one to unite.
We got two East followers. Who's
going to unite?
Come on, let's go again.
I'm done.
Nah, seriously, though. Big up Twiggy's followers.
Nah, they're sir.
Every time.
Pick up.
Yeah, me and one of your followers are playing.
No. They're on it. No petting, they're straight up on it.
Yeah, so big up you lot and your crutches, innit? Mm-hmm. And chinks.
Don't act like he ain't out here as well.
No, I'm in here, man. Let me hear that.
Me and one of your followers is playing like tag right now. Like, I like her thing. She was like, mine. I know she's waiting for me to jump in the DMs.
It's not time to catch her.
You need to jump in my DMs. I want the upper hand.
Oh, them ones, yeah?
Yeah.
I'd be like that.
Like in relationships, I play the girl. You know what I'm saying?
That's that light skin. Yeah, that light skin nigga syndrome.
You need to look after me. You need to look after me. I'm the special.
Like saying, they be sassy.
To show me your worth.
Everything is a sassy.
I know my worth.
Like,
what do you bring to the table?
Why you not got to be extra with it? Like, you not got to be sassy with everything. Look at this. He wants you to chase him like a fucking mouse.
Yeah.
You see this picture? He wants you not to chase him.
I want the upper hand or I want the still.
Well, you heard it there first.
Show me it's real, you get me?
Big up you, though. I'm due to DM my
man. I'm done.
I've got me questioning myself.
Ashamed of yourself for that statement
like,
there.
No, what it works, doing? Though. It works, though.
Yeah, man, it works.
This yellow thing, this is why I'll never be in a relationship. I'm going to write this yellow thing to the wheels fall off. Trust me. Read my thing. It's the truth though.
He's going to start chatting off his back. He says, well, you got a fool, a girl. That's been a 6-year relationship. The girl he's been chatting about his time is his girl. Yeah, see you later.
No, this is even funny. Man had a domestic on Saturday.
See, with someone who ain't his girl. Come on. That ain't allowed where I'm from. Man's arguing the girl ain't man's girl.
No, man walked off.
I hope
but
so.
It's getting mad though, blood. Like, imagine two girls.
Two.
Man's at a function and two girls are in the next function, and somehow discovered that they're both pressing me, and then left the function and see me in the rave next door chatting to a next gal. Like,
you know he got push up in his head.
Man don't deal with you. Man don't deal with you, Yanni
Yellow. No.
You lost Yanni Yellow. Don't give me a black eye.
Boy, that was a long sip off my drink, you know. But yeah, so.
What you say? I didn't even hear that.
Threw bleach on my gums.
Got cut up, man's clothes. Wow. Left man out here with nothing, fam.
So how did that end?
It's still ongoing. Still, I just blocked him. I just blocked them. I don't want to hear it. I ain't got no obligation to none of you.
So basically, right. Just...
All right. Check it. 0891 50 50.
All right, let me do some arm cuts.
Yeah. That's so random.
With the light dumbbells.
No, well. You don't remember that, though? 0891 advert. You might even have 0891.
You know when they scale around and start acting different?
Yeah.
I was on a one.
I'm trying to impress Shorty over there. <Yeah. laughs>
Seeing this bitch.
See pick what you up. Can pick you up easy.
2 minutes straight.
Pick you up on my bed.
Pick you up on my bed. Can hang from it.
Man's devil inserted a picture of bacon on this edit somewhere.
I'm a man's beard, you know. I do them things there next door, man. I'm not going to show it off.
To the city,
nigga. No, man. That's fucking hilarious.
I'm dead. I'm so dead.
No, I'm finished.
Oh man, this is going right. It's still a little bit actually working.
So what I wanted to know is 2020. Has a grown adult? Yeah, I'm talking about, you know, people.
Kind of, is this one of your questions?
Yeah. You don't worry about the question.
I'm gonna fall asleep.
Don't worry about that. But fall asleep. Watch toilet, this one now. I need to go to the toilet. Relax yourself. Man.
Go on.
So what I want to know is, so does a body count actually matter?
Hell yeah.
Like now.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. Do you all agree it does?
I'm only one, but yeah.
One my back for. That's the only one that ate my baby.
What? You need to tell
me that bitch never had sex.
I'm done.
Absolutely. We never had sex. We just spudded.
We was there.
Yeah, and that was it.
Body count is.
I think for a female.
Nah, it matters to me. Vital. So I'm not. I like a girl that's been broken in, but she can't be missing. Like, done slammed the 100 man.
Yeah, and I don't know, like. It's mad weird because we were just having a conversation, me and my friend. I gave you the joke yesterday, and she was like, "Oh, we were talking about someone," and she was like, "Oh, no, man."
A girl.
But we were just basically saying that like, she's one of them girls that like, man would just call, like, man from Andrew just call up, like, "Yeah, go in the shower."
Right.
Like,
sex, man.
I tell her go in the shower, you know. That bitch just assumes she was dirty.
So what's that like? Just prepare yourself. Like, just get ready because we're coming round to.
But big woman though.
Sex out your hole. Like, what the hell?
Who's where? When you say we're coming around, is this multiple men or one thing? Or
because this nigga's from the hood, isn't it? They're all pressing it. That's what I'm saying. So why body count matters.
Oh, definitely, man.
Yeah, but they're not pressing it like. I want you, want you.
No.
Man will sex anything.
Yeah.
But that's your point. I'm saying for a female, man will sex anything. For a female, you're just letting anyone in your hole. That's accumulating how many dicks. Do you get what I'm saying?
I think some of these girls ain't even letting the last man, like,
fully leave.
Yeah, leave their system and that. They're just adding, be a different DNA. It's true. They're just pussy, just stink. Just be a different man in there, just stink.
What you say?
Tink.
pH balance off.
Off. Well, it ain't never coming back as well. Someone actually pooping out of it. It's like she's fighting out of pussy these days.
But
it matters still. Even though it's funny though, it matters to me, but I'm not even so. I couldn't tell you the last time I asked a girl how much man she slept with.
I don't ask that question. I could be fucking girl with a mad body cap, but it's like the way you carry yourself though, man.
Yeah, and it feels good, doesn't it?
You know what it is? I don't like to lose the argument, innit? So like. No, but like, say for example, you're not a football man, yeah, but like, man, like, I'll argue with the next football fan about his team and I'll argue about my team, and it don't make no difference to our life, but I just don't like to lose an argument. So if I'm arguing with a man and he can go to me, yeah, but I fucked a girl, I've lost that argument.
Yeah.
Like, do you get what I'm saying?
But do niggas actually do that shit though?
But I say cool to niggas on a regular basis and I fuck their girl.
But see, this is
what I'm saying. I think but like, not a man's friend, all been friend. In that position.
Just associate.
You can't fuck your friends, girl.
You say you can't. This is what I'm saying. I didn't hear what you said.
Dirty ass
nigga. Can't niggas.
Fuck your bridges.
Okay.
No. Dirty yet. Yeah. Hmm? Sip string. Dirty ass nigga.
Not your bridges though.
Oh, man, don't care about body.
But some now you might have to do man a favor though.
We care about if it's loose though. Your body count could be high, but still tight. Man, don't care.
He's speaking for himself still.
You just happen to be getting pussy.
I'm not even gonna lie. Wait.
If it's tight,
no, that's
man
cool.
Won't care. If it's still good, man, if man will beat anything, you think man cares about the body
count? No, but I think man, I'm taking seriously then. You're not taking a girl serious with a high body count.
No, I'm saying if it's tight.
She done whack the whole neighborhood.
Man, won't care. If it's still good.
Whack her. She gave the niggas whack ass pussy.
I'm not even a man and I'm like, what?
Yeah, no, because girl can.
If it's still good,
girl can give birth to Pitney and it'll spring back.
You could get
so that ain't even necessarily the reason why, but I don't know. I ain't taking you seriously in it if your body count is a madness. I just can't. You're not even going to be all there. They say when you fuck someone, like, you take on a bit of them.
Yeah, it's like soul connection, isn't it?
Bare spirits,
when
you're
dead,
my
girl's haunted. Why do I seem like I'm all over the place?
No, I'm chatting shit.
Bare foreskin right down on her cervix hole.
Alright, what is if we have to put
if you know the bodies, if you know the bodies, if you don't know the bodies, and it's still good, man, I'm still gonna do it.
If we had to put a number on it,
what's a high body count for a female?
Yeah,
so it depends on her age though. You gotta calculate it by age though. Yeah, cause remember, we're not pressing no little girls, you know. Like if she's 30 and she told me like 10 man.
That's low for men's age.
Hey, fam, I know a girl that fucked 21 niggas and she was 21, fam. Mad, fam.
What?
And this was time ago now. She's a big in her 30s now. So early 30s.
You have to break it down a bit.
She has to be lesbian for a while. And just call up.
All I got is a man asked a ting. Do you remember? Do you know? A man asked a ting how much money he slept with. The ting was 21 at the time. She said 21 niggas.
Wow.
I don't know what age she started. You get me? This person said she likes a Brinks truck crashing into her.
Hey, no, don't say this to you. You're calculating it to even it out to say this to so it calculates to the number. It could have been three.
Let's not do the phone.
Could have been three, four, two.
Right, 50, she broke it at 15, 21.
Yeah, I was averaging.
21 is still high.
So high.
6 years. And she's 21 mad. In there. She's fucking like a nigga. She's fucking like us, man. That's
be
crazy.
A different cocks have ran through her.
That's crazy.
Do you know how much rub down foreskin is in that hole?
Ooh.
Hey.
So you're saying if the number's that's higher mad. Than your age?
That's a mad
number, fam. 21 at 21. This is like true
that's
story.
Crazy.
Yeah, that's a good stuff.
If a 31-year-old said 31,
still
what?
Crazy.
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
That's mad. What are you doing? You're just laying down all day, like
what?
Wait, what
a joke!
I'm swinging in the hallway.
Pussy's
just. He's got 10 more years to do that, isn't
it? Nah, that's fucking crazy. I don't know what kind of bitches.
Because we're whores. We're already giving them a higher. Nah, man. No girl with moralism. That's a mad. 31 and 31.
That's crazy.
That's mad.
You ain't never had a boyfriend.
In it, like Wagwan. In it, to mad. Just be with one person for a year,
getting
2 years.
Blown in, boy. By
like
breath.
What the fuck?
They all might have been a boyfriend.
Nah, I can't take them girl that got a new boyfriend
every
week.
Day, I'm every
dead.
Other week.
Fam. They don't like their stuff. They,
oh,
they can't
world.
Be alone.
Yeah,
oh,
they can't be alone. Insecure. Nah. Like, why do you need to be with somebody all the time?
I know a man like that as well, though. Every true minute, everybody, different girl.
Like
just fresh out of relationship, yeah, this is my world.
You know
bro, like...
even over your
yeah,
old thing.
You get me? You get me? You ain't been six
you're
months.
You're just missing her. Let me slide that, please. Nah, but boom. Ten is...
I was looking at it like it's kind of mad, you know?
Yeah.
Because
I know
it makes sense,
that's
though.
That's crazy.
It makes sense, fam. Ten
that's
at 30.
Crazy. I have to really like
10 at 30 is still a bit.
I'm just throwing out
you
numbers now. I don't
yeah.
know anyone.
Well, well,
like
for
I, said, me. I don't ask girl.
Wicked.
I don't ask girl.
See, I can get jiggy with that.
And you know what, yeah?
No,
ah,
like
and
that.
You know
but
what? We haven't taken it into account.
Saying.
We haven't taken
yeah,
it into account.
Saying.
how many of these people she slept with and not seen again? Like, these could have been one night stands. Like, because I know people do that shit a lot. Huh? Me personally, shut your mouth.
I love a one night stand.
Like, oh, is it? No, I've never had one, you know. I don't know how I would feel about seeing somebody out that I fucked once upon a time, like, and it's just like, you know, like, eyes crossing. Like,
you keep a connection, though.
What kind of connection after you ain't seen them?
Have you ever gone out here? I don't know. Some of the men are sort of the same thing, you know. I often think, like, right, when you lot go out and you see this thing, does she think in her head, like, right, I'll sit with these three men? Like,
she must do.
I'll sit with these three men. That's crazy. Like, right, I've got four bodies in this club. Like,
even that because is when mad. I go like, out sometimes, how do you feel? How does your pussy feel at that moment? It should stab you.
They're brazen.
Stab you. That's what you should do. Stab you right there in a club. You should bend over and keel over in pain.
Potentially, that's how it is for man when man go out to a couple places. Yeah. Like, okay, I see man, you good? Yeah, cool. Yeah, yeah. And then the next.
But you know what? Again, it's the thing. Men are dog shit. You lot are dog shit. We know, well, any gal with sense anyway knows that men are dog shit. Do you get what I mean?
Let me give you that. I've got
multiple pum pum.
But we've all seen 40-year-old virgin. You weren't getting nothing.
Because
like
he's
that.
A motherfucking 40-year-old
virgin. Yeah, don't like that.
It's a 40-year-old
virgin. That's the other
virgin.
Extreme of it. You want someone experienced. Like, do you know what I'm saying?
Right, you want someone experienced. You don't want somebody that's been run through. That's
yeah,
how
well,
everyone's
man don't get run through.
Yes,
though,
they
man.
Do.
Man
yes, you do.
Man don't get run
yes,
through.
Yes, you do. You don't get
man
run
through.
Through.
Man do the running through.
Unless you got away
with it. You get run through. Just squatting on another man.
Basically, they don't get past my like little blunts. You little strawberry and lemon blunt, yeah? Don't get twisted. You don't get run through, bruv.
Unless
you
give
it up. You don't know about it.
The man that goes in.
Unless you don't want to call it to make you like, feel better in it. Whatever.
Whatever, no go.
It's different, man.
Whatever.
Like,
totally different.
No, but we don't even rate it when we think you've been with her.
Are you sure?
We're not.
Literally, because it's just like, well, you fuck out
have you ever been with someone who's slept with a good amount of people? So you're out here messing with novices?
No, I'm
done. That ain't no pussy mechanic.
Chua, so then you want me to be a pussy specialist?
Man, I don't know, man.
But man's old, isn't he? Obviously, it's just all
yes, man's old.
I think
experience.
That we still look at you like a sketch. You think you've been through bed, yeah, isn't it? Like, it's not a thing.
Well, like I said, I've only been through one.
Yeah, it's
so.
Not like he's sexy,
it's thing,
bruv.
If I know a girl that's done a thing with you, like, I'm
yeah,
like,
that's
off like,
the
that's
skirt.
Like, alright,
but boom now, yeah.
Like,
for
I have to rate the girl, I might just know her, and I'm just like, yeah, safe, fine.
But
yeah,
boom.
Like, that.
Caution. Like, gal, if a girl was to walk down the road and ask 10 men, Raj, do you want to have sex right now?
But,
about 9 of them would say yes.
You reckon?
Yeah.
Like, you get saying,
yeah, but
that's man,
yeah. But it's, again, that depends on the individual, innit? We can't.
No, I'm not saying you're going to, but no, man will fuck anything. What do you mean? Well, I get the pussy now for free, no effort, no date, no nothing. I get my dick wet. Most men are gonna say yes. The other two, I don't know. No, but I'm not saying you do, but now look at the flip side. For a man to fuck bare gal, it's not just any man that can fuck bare gal. You have to have something about you, because I gotta make you want to fuck me.
Yeah.
Do you get what I'm saying? So it's only high, typically speaking, it's high quality man that can chop bare gal. Not just stragglers.
Yeah, true.
You don't reckon?
To an extent, I hear your point. But
yeah.
That's
probably
not
get
really
the
my
best sex of your life from one of them and a sex out big yeah.
Do you get what I'm saying?
Try it out. Try it out one of these days, man. You might like it.
Don't.
I believe that.
It's all about saying, but these girls got fairly low body counts though.
I don't know that.
I do.
Okay.
I've had secret conversations. She said, what? On,
why are you looking at that? Like, I don't know. I don't know that.
Two hands, do you get what I'm saying?
You know?
So that's good. That's good numbers. So I can believe it. But like.
What, nigga?
And you know, furthermore, I remember I met a girl on Twitter. This is back in the day. Yeah. And she couldn't really fuck, and she was like, "You can teach me how to ride," and I was like, "No."
How old is she? Like,
this was like mid-20s. We were now Twitter's a long time ago, isn't it? This might have been early 20s.
She's crazy.
No, she's young though. She weren't from here. She was like a foreign thing who moved there. She didn't really know no one, and she bumped into me on Twitter. Man's pressing it now, and the sex is just awkward.
Yeah, I don't like that.
So how can you not like that? Because you want someone experienced.
I don't like
I'm not one of them man there that can be showing jail like you need to come ready. Like you're ready to get drillings, because man ain't showing you.
That's like this is what I'm saying, because it's like a man coming and not knowing what to do with his dick. Like that's long.
There you go. So you can't be fucking with no.
Yeah, no, that would upset me. You don't need that would upset me.
You need to know. All right, what's a body count to know what you're doing then? What's a number where you have to know what you're doing? But for man, it might even be high. Cause I broke my virginity at 13. Fucking around with these niggas older than me.
See?
And I still didn't know what I was doing for a good while, so.
I was just bumping him.
This is not in between us, man. His toes just springing off to the backboard of them.
I'm dumb.
But let's give a girl some shit sex, you know?
I don't get it twisted, fam. Oi, when I first started out of this thing, fam, some shameful. You know, like, man didn't even care.
I remember.
Never was in. Just felt good. Penis is in a warm place. Penis is in a warm place.
When I slept with this gal, yeah, it was like the second or third thing I slept. And man got a nosebleed like mid slap, boy.
Yeah, and I know it dripped on her forehead.
Oh, so man was like, man just put my head around and went like this and carried on.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
No period. I'm dead. I am done.
Yeah, like, I've handed out some ridiculous food, but it still counts.
Still counts. For real.
I ain't ashamed of it. Told you, you learn. You learn, innit?
Yeah, when you learn.
Train, bro.
Yeah. Nah, but.
You don't even remember your first times.
Yeah, I remember my first time.
Of course, it ain't that bad.
Well,
these walking
like
it's some hoes, isn't it?
They are hoes.
S. What's up? What's wrong with this? Hello. Whole ass nigga.
I'm a slag still, I own it. Which is good because y'all know what to expect when they come
That's
to me.
True.
You know what I'm saying?
It's the sneaking hoes.
Would you rather the niggas that are babes, I love you, and that? He's had a fucking bear.
The sneaking hoes that are dangerous.
You might think dead. Like an Olympic. Good for everybody.
Community dick, yeah. No, it's just, I think I'm just above community dick. Cause not everybody.
Yeah, no, man's got not his. Everybody. Man's got his nars, no, that's not.
I need to
lie. You're trying to get a look man's way.
Tell a guy man's all man's period in there. Yeah. I'm not really in it. It has to be something like
that. Time in a month.
Yeah, if y'all make me feel like a jersey, I'm not really in it still. What time was we were girls like, take off your pants, man.
No! No, man, bring him back.
Don't talk to me like that.
You have
some manners, please. Raise your hips. You know you're hurt, raise your hips. Raise your hips. I can't lie, that ain't some hips, though.
Yeah, but man was young and tender them times. You can't be talking to me like that, babe.
Shit.
She made me feel like I got. She made me feel like I was gonna give her some pussy.
This is what I'm saying. She's like
some wet ass penis.
No. Oh shit. Nah.
Oi.
Yeah, no. My body counts a madness, though. I'm proud.
Hear this one.
I'm proud.
Yeah. Proud. For her body count.
I'm a stats man. I score bare tappings. I'm a stat. You know, certain men want to score worldies. Bare step overs. Bicycle kicks. I'm hanging by the box like Solskjaer and Crespo and them, man. I don't leave the box, really, boy. I ain't helping the team out or nothing. I'm out there for myself, really, boy. I'm just trying to score.
Yeah, man knows that to be true still, because I remember when man had the jersey back in the day and took her. Yeah, no, he know what man was saying. You know, we had my girl back in the day and went to his yard. Boom, he had the jersey in his yard. We wanted to back sheet as well, so we went to his yard. He snuck her into his yard and we've gone to knock for him. This pussy was not answering the door. Big man thing. I don't know how we got into his, because he had like a double door. So we got through the first door, but obviously his actual house front door was locked. And I don't know, like no one was in. He was in there. He was definitely the whacking the thing. He was doing something. But we was all turning off his electric box. Big man thing. Big man thing. Big man thing. Man said, if man turned off the electric for the fuse box, he might come down. S. You think the man come down? Probably sat in the dark all night, fam. Didn't share the thing, fam. Oh. So when he says, yeah, he's a goal hanger, he ain't assisting nobody, I believe that shit.
Dead man day.
I believe man's throwing stones at his window, everything.
That's
your
where you man chopped it already, though.
Yeah, so? Let man chop again.
These men are really going to give you the sloppy seconds. I wanted to take it back, you know.
No, them greedy man.
Man called me greedy.
Man took it in his yard, you know. And he didn't open the door for me and him. There was only two niggas.
Nah, man. I swear Daniel was about.
He wasn't about, fam. But all I can remember, I knew it was serious because he said, bro, come and turn off his electric. You know, wait for man didn't come down, fam.
Oh, shit.
So I knew he was having a whale of a time in there. Probably in there sleeping and hugging it up, fam. Because I didn't even realise the electric was gone.
I'm dead.
That was a funny time, really.
Yeah,
I
swear that bitch stole my watch as well. Stole my watch.
Oh, shit. See, if you had the man them in there,
I remember one time, like in the day, I was beating a thing. And Iman, my next done old friend, must have come to the yard, bro. I was like, I let that man in, but I was upstairs hitting it in the toilet. Them man there's getting ready like it's a battery thing. You know,
hand,
exactly, hand on penis and that. I turn around, I see man's head hanging. Man's got it in the bathroom. man's getting ready now. You know, man's got to charge up his hood and be a rubbing and. No, you don't remember that, mate.
Oh, shit.
No. I don't know why you man thought you were chopping. Did I tell you, man, that it's that type of party, or did you?
These
men were fucked. Just coming for the pumps, bruv.
Yeah, nah, these were early days, so. Yeah, when man got our one crutches, man would follow man around, fam. And there were no cars of it, be a bus man's on.
Done.
But where is he? Be a night bus in,
man. No, that's facts. Oh,
yeah.
Shit. Because, like, listen, I'm gonna smash it. Then I'm gonna leave, and then you come in with the bed sheet.
Oh man! That's not even. Big man thing, that's not the first time. Big man thing, that's not the first time.
Oh shit, man.
One day, I had a Jezzy. I can't even remember her name, fam. It's me and him. So, alright, cool. We're gonna draw it into his mum's yard, because I don't think my mum was playing that shit at the time.
Yeah.
So, all right, so, we snuck her into his yard, and then obviously it's dark in the bedroom. Like, boom. This is what's gonna happen.
Always dark when there's yellow around.
Alright, this is what's gonna happen. Bam! When I got in the room, for some strange reason.
Creepy nigga.
Wait, listen. For some strange reason, this nigga was hiding in the corner of the room. Now, I'm there fumbling the bag, because I'm like, this is awkward.
Yeah.
Like, I'm trying to get hard, this nigga's hiding.
Yeah, I'm like, that.
Yeah! Them time there, I went whapping in front of a man, like, I was still hiding, you get me? Man get why he done that still.
No.
Man's trying to work the thing and man's under a blanket.
It's right.
Waiting on
you. And you know Bake breathes heavy.
Yeah. What's the music? Man sound like an old videotape.
I'm not gonna lie, if I was that girl, I would just feel like that is just bare rapey. That is like, just
no, but that's what I'm saying. Man was mad young. Man weren't preying.
Man little
was,
man them.
No. She shouldn't even have been there in the first
place. Man weren't preying
man them, bruv.
Man weren't preying that.
She shouldn't have been there in the first place. Man
creepy little man them, look at dog
man,
shits.
Man. No, practice hours. Practice hours.
Dog shits from early.
Man left big shit. Remember, we leave the party.
I'm not gonna lie, even as yeah, like I've been on some funny links with my brethren at school. Like, I'm not gonna lie. One time, me and my brethren, when we was teenagers, we went to link some guys, right? And we was there, we were bunning weed or whatever and chilling, and we was in one of their yards or whatever. And then we was there, but you know, like when you're high and you think that you hear something, but you're like, nah, I didn't hear anything. I'm high, let me just chill, do you know what I mean? So I was like, let me use your toilet or whatever. So I've gone to use the toilet now. And you know, like, obviously you look at the toilet, but you look at the positioning of the toilet and you start realizing, like, oh, this ain't like a normal toilet. This toilet looks like it's adapted, like, for a disabled person. Oh, yeah. So I didn't really think into nothing of it. Cool. Use the toilet. Come back down. And I'm in there, yeah. And then afterwards, we could just hear, like, big noise, like, and it's like, you know, like, when you hear, like a disabled person making noise, like,
I need the hands. Like, what do you trying to get my cancelled already? You know? My name is Buster.
There was like some very wild, strange noises, and me and my brother Mary just looked at each other. Was like,
what the fuck?
Blood. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, it was mad. I was like, and then obviously one of the youths that probably cottoned on that we had heard, they was like, he was like, oh, just chill, man. It's like, just chill, it's cool. We're out of that.
Mum,
I'm in there. Yeah, I'm fucking 3 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, high as shit. And you're telling me about chill. No, and I can hear some trade noises. Nah, bro. Yeah, do you get what I'm saying? So I'm like, nah, what's going on? What's the madness? Then obviously he's like, oh, nice. No, no big deal. Where I was like, anyway, you know what? Yeah, it's that time anyway. It's about the time, like, maybe an hour before I'm going to get boxed in my head back from my mum. So I need to be going to my yard anyway. So I was like, yeah, Mary, let's go. Because you're staying at my house, so that means you might get boxed in your head too.
So who was it?
It was the other youth's mum.
Oh, man.
Disabled.
Yeah, I believe so. I was like, brother, like, you could have just gave everyone the heads up, like, yo, my mum's not well, so just keep the noise. You know what I mean?
Don't be ashamed.
Like, don't be ashamed of it. Like, yo, my mum's not well, we're coming here to chill. Everybody shut up, bro.
Crawled out of, like, because we're
in there making noise, playing PS and all them thing there. Do you get what I'm saying? And for all we know, it was probably disturbing her sleep. That's probably why she was making noise. Do you get what I'm saying? Like, if you would have told us, we would have kept it down. Do you get what I'm saying? But obviously, where you're making everything cool, hush, hush, and, oh, they're like, it's cool. I'm like, nah, it's clearly not cool, bro. Like, it's not cool, isn't
it?
Yeah, do you get what I'm saying? Like, that was a mad awkward link, bruv. I'll never forget that one.
Making man feel all bad.
Yeah, like, and every time me and my... I'm not even gonna lie. I'm sorry, Job, but whenever me and Mary do reminisce about it, we do pop up, but still, we do laugh about it still.
Did you actually see the mum, though, or did you just hear her?
No, we just heard her.
Making that PA noise.
Yeah, just making
that PA. No, you're fucking crazy.
Just, you know, just making that PA noise, but yeah, it was mad.
And one time we left the party, yeah, we took Bear Girl back to Biggs. And Big had all the lights off. He's like, yeah, tell him the electricity's off.
You see what I'm saying? Some crafty niggas are in there.
Man's in the yard chilling for like 5 minutes and you hear Usher Confessions come on.
Oh my God, allow me.
How's the electricity not working but you're playing music? And the girl was so dumb that he didn't even realise.
I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
No.
This is cool to be 90s.
Gotta be.
Late 90s, early 2000s.
Early 2000s.
We shouldn't even have been having sex, blood. Seriously.
No, I'm dead.
We shouldn't have been. Big man ting. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing.
Oh, no, fam.
I'm just trying to catch up with these, man. I still like football.
I swear when I first started having sex, condoms didn't even fit me properly.
Condoms just touch you not for, man, bro. We've had this debate already.
You know, they'll hear that it's not one size fits all at them ages there.
I'm
still
a good Christian.
So I have to go to Jamaica and get them to get you Trojans and Magnums.
17.
You broke Virginia at 17.
What?
They're small.
Even for a church, in, that's
Trojans
kind of
are dead. Magnums are.
How old
bigger.
Is you when you broke your Virginia?
I think 14.
16. I'm not involved. Nah, she said I'm not involved.
I know.
It's that young thing.
13,
17. I'm still a virgin, man.
Yeah, I respect it. It's what I'm saying, like, I'm...
I'm done with you. You need to shut the fuck up. Like, yeah. What is he saying, please?
I bought my virginity at 13. And I'm 32. So that is 17. 19 years I've been fucking.
I find it mad that... Like, at one point in life, man were getting no ass. The... First day I got pussy, fam, it's never stopped.
Never stopped, bro.
Never, it's just come, boom, like a wave.
By accident.
Like a wave, man, just got it, fam. Got it, fam.
We said you never had a dry season.
Hey, never. No, there was a month where my hood didn't get hard. I thought I was going to die. You know what? Big man thing. This is what happened to me, yeah? I'm not going to lie, yeah?
Bring it closer to you.
This is what happened to me. I don't know what happened, but I just discovered, like, for a whole month, like my dick just wasn't rising when I was with crutches.
You need to recharge.
And I was just like, right, like I was confused. So I went, I all went to the. That's, it was my
that's
early
all
days.
Them bad omen pussies.
Because it was my early days,
with.
Yeah. Because it was my
omen fanny.
Because it was my early days, I was confused.
Let me get comfortable.
I went to the doctors and I told him.
The dolly of him just punching.
In the dick, in it. Look, voodoo
big man ting.
Just stabbing it in the hood. Pussy.
Big man ting, yeah.
Well, I'm clear with
every
me.
Time I find myself, my hood will get hard and I think, yeah, cool, it's working.
See,
let me go check my girl.
She,
boom.
She knew
go
when
and
you
check
was
her.
About to fuck.
Get
yeah.
there. Man's laying on the bed.
Yeah.
Condom on with a soft penis. Mm-mm. Do you know how stupid that looks?
Mad.
Picture it. You got on a condom, but your penis is soft.
It's like a gummy worm.
I'm
a whole you. Gummy worm.
So yeah,
that's when you do it. You play with it like a stress ball.
And then, from the girl would touch it for hours. It wouldn't even do nothing. The moment I left the yard, I'm on my way home, hood's hard. I'm like, blood, blow it, man, just stay there.
No. Why? That is disrespectful. Like, that is hella disrespectful.
And this is when I was in my early teens.
You know what, yeah, that's, this is, this, that, 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 I think that's a, yeah. That, I think that either it's her or it was a psychological thing.
So when I went to the, that's what I'm saying, like, it was so mad, I didn't understand it. It was very young, early teens. I went to the doctors and like, I told them what happened, like, what was going on. It's like, oh, boom. Yeah. Firstly, you ain't got an STD, you got a hernia. Okay, fair enough. And like you said, psychological. Mm-hmm. You get me? Overthinking.
So your body was telling you.
Overthinking.
So I'm
to shake that. Man's a gyalist. Man give you good jokes. You get me? Yes. Okay.
I say, yo, my, yo.
Yeah,
stop the
man.
Foolishness.
So
I'm dead.
I didn't know what was wrong, man. And being that young, it's like, who do I talk to?
Yeah.
You get me?
Yeah, that must have
been. Any human ever been burnt, though?
I'm dead.
Turn it up quickly. You lot answer the question.
No, if you're really out here fucking
yeah,
being
come
burnt,
on. You got experience.
No.
Listen.
So
no,
really
no. And you know what? I make sure, as I was saying to my homies, I make sure to have my test screenshotted. Do you understand?
Yeah, no, big man.
So you have the date and then something there. So I know if any disease is coming from anywhere, but nowhere for trap back bar.
Yeah, good.
Yeah.
Get out of
right.
Shit, man in the dark.
All right, yeah. That's what I'm saying. Let me give you a funny story once again. Boom. So, obviously, man's shopping from early, the small, young age. No one didn't really talk to me about sex or nothing like that. So when I started, I was rampant. Sometimes condom, sometimes no condom. Mm. And then I think, like, at the age of 16, a girl shot me. Yeah? She shot me. So these times, I had to go book. These times in Brixton, it's Brook, that's all we got.
Ah, shit, wait. You remember when she go Brooks,
yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Wait outside to the bus to go by.
Yeah, that's how it was. That's how it was. So, man went Brooks, and obviously, I've told them what's happened, how I'm feeling. They've done what they're doing, and then boom. Big man thing, yeah. One day, my mum's called me and goes, "Right, you got to go Brooks, you got chlamydia." I'm like, pardon? Like, why do you know this? They just phoned out, pardon? But ain't there some sort of.
Shit.
Confidence.
Yeah, patient, doctor, confidence.
Yeah, so my mum just told me that. And even then, even though my mum knew I got shot, we still didn't discuss things. It's like, here's condoms, this is what you're supposed to run with. There weren't none of that. Yeah, but yeah, I've only been burnt once, though, anyway.
Yeah, no,
that's
wrong. I remember I got burnt, I remember who burnt me.
Oh, man.
And it's mad because. Nah, but.
I don't know how I would feel. Oh my god!
You're vexed. You're vexed. I
feel like I'm gonna thump out someone's throat.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I'm not gonna lie.
Back then,
because I'm gonna be like, why are you dealing with your thing, blood?
Back then,
like, how are you managing to do this to me? I'd fuck something up.
Back then, you're actually like, you're angry to a point that's what you would do. Like,
yeah.
You would want to go and punch up a gal. You see what I'm saying? But I think as you get older, it's more like. You know
but
what
I want to know is what is the thing with people? Why do they feel like they cannot go to the sexual health clinic? Because there's a thing where people, even at their big grown age, are still scared to go to the to look about their sexual health.
I don't
understand.
That.
If you're slanging dick unprotected, if you're letting pum pum out, and pussy, if you're freeing up pum pum, why are you not looking about your genital sexual health?
That's fair. I personally think they feel like if nothing doesn't feel wrong, there's nothing wrong.
Dormant STDs. They stay there. Yeah, they stay there and they harbour an infest in your system, yeah, and just get worse. Yeah, that can lead to rotting off your hood. Nobody likes rotten dick, rotten out your hole, giving a very disgusting smell coming from your hood or your vagina, all these things, yeah? It's not BV, babes, it's not BV, it's gonorrhea, yeah? It's gonorrhea now, do you understand? And if you get pregnant, that can make your baby blind, bitch, do you understand? I don't know what to you people, go and look about your fanny and your hood.
You lot don't follow Ashley Inks, do you? No. And Lilo was bursting into clinics and screaming, "That's why you got, you should wear condoms!" Like, live on video. You didn't see that?
No.
He was running up in the sexual clinics. Like.
I am dead. But nah, people should, you should, if you're having unprotected sex, you should feel free enough and not feel embarrassed to be going somewhere to look about it. No.
As I've got older, I don't even penny with that.
Because you know what, half of the time, some people, when you see them in there ain't nothing wrong, they're just going for a general checkup. You understand? They're just going to look about their own personal genitals, make sure everything's all in check, because you don't know what can show up on these screenings. You don't know what can show up on these screenings. You get what I mean? A simple test can lead to the doctor maybe even seeing like something on your balls.
This nigga,
why is he on to me?
Family that works in the abortion clinic.
Oh shit.
And family that works in the sexual clinic. So when I go to sexual clinic, I walk in there and see his family. Like, all right, all right. I was like, oh,
for fuck's
sake. Got
a
toilet.
For fuck's sake. Mad. I thought he was going to be
on to me. Imagine I'm minding my own business going back to the day, man's like, your face, I heard you was in the abortion clinic. I'm like, whoa.
Yeah, man. You might can't even go around there. You might can't even go around Mary Stokes. I am onto you, lot.
Yeah, this is bad, yeah, but what niggas will do, yeah, and I know a lot of men do this, they'll have one thing they're pressing that they kind of know is pressing no one else, and she gets checkups.
Yeah.
And go off the back of her.
And so go off the back of her. If she, yeah, but it don't work like that. It don't work like that.
See, that's how I was like that.
Hold on,
let me hit
the camera. Church boy.
Because that's how I felt as well, yeah. But one girl lied to me, innit? So,
yeah. You lied to me.
But what she done, yeah? So she says she got checked, yeah? And then she got in, like, she's got something, innit? So she's like kind of cussing, man, in like, who else have you been sleeping with then, innit?
As well.
But, you like, might not know how to run it.
Obviously, man, was.
But it wasn't, it was her.
No, but I was like, oh, it's only one extra person, innit?
Oh.
You shut yourself in the foot. Yeah. Oh, that's how you grew up with Shaggy, it wasn't me, you know.
You fucked up.
So you never admit that.
You fucked up.
No, but it was the thing, innit? I know, I should know. But it was,
you fucked up.
It happened to me, a girl came to me like, rah, like I've got something and I've only been fucking you.
Yeah, I basically found out.
Yeah, look, this is what I'm saying. And I think those kind of people are wicked, bruv. Own your shit, bruv. Own your STD. Look at
the but when you're a duck, like, the girl's got inkling, man's a scumbag anyway. So
yeah, but that don't mean that you must push it on someone else. That don't mean that you must push it on someone else.
No, but she genuinely might have thought, like, this girl told me with her chest.
No, but you know what, yeah? You should know within the back of your head that you have fucked somebody else and that there is a shared possibility that it could be from you. Because these things, yeah, you could be fucking someone for ages that has got something and they haven't given it to you. Do you get what I'm saying? But they've given it to somebody else, bruv. These things work out mad. It's an STD. A STD is an STD, bruv. Check yourself out.
Nah, but I'm not gonna lie though.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm getting mad right now. What's he talking about? Like banging and soul and all. What are you talking about?
Oh, man, this is just lyrics, bro.
Easy. Talking up to other fucking bad ways, yo. Fucking bad way, you fucking pussy. Is man mad though? Ask Stanley, man. I was a fucking bad way. Is man mad though? Oh, man, do your research. Hey, where's Carlos? Ask him how man was in jail about. Fucking truth. Stick to the fucking truth.
I'm not gonna lie though, it felt good. Because you know when you have something, they give you contact slips. So they ask you how much people you slept with, and then you say two, they give you two slips. So you gotta go and give those two people the slips now, innit?
Yeah.
So imagine the bitch is giving me the slip. Oh. No, like she's gone clinic, she's got something. She's come back and said, I've given it to her. I've done the whole grovel, I'm sorry, it must have been me. So I'm her contact slip, innit? So I've gone to the same clinic she's gone to. And then the doctor is giving me medication for what she has. But then before I get the medication, I take a test. So I take a test, take the medication, and then my results come back negative.
So oh,
I'm
like,
where are you looking, Jesse? I don't know about what I'm for you.
Is that, are you, but are you good. Dr. Pom Pom?
You know what it is.
Are you
know what it is.
Dr. Pom Pom.
You know what it is now. It's that over the years, a lot of other new STDs come about, and the way they check for them is not the same as the way they'll check for, say, like syphilis, chlamydia, gonorrhea. You can get most people, when any of us go clinic, they're only checking you for syphilis, HIV, chlamydia, and gonorrhea. That's standard. But there's others that they don't even test you for. You see what I'm saying? Word. And they would see there's nothing wrong with those four that I mentioned, but you could have something completely different.
Yeah.
But because they didn't test you for it. That's what the problem is. A lot of men think they're not burnt, but you couldn't actually be burnt.
Yeah.
You, I kind of...
What's it? TV.
You got things like TV,
Chichamos,
what people don't know is that they're completely different tests you have to take to see that. You see what I'm saying?
Okay.
So that's the problem. And when you go to certain clinics, they're not telling you about Chichamos and all them. Because they have to pay.
Is that a real thing?
It's a real thing.
Chichamonas,
fam. That's like the newest thing on the block. It's not that new, but it's newest.
Oh, the latest
thing. Out of all of them, that's the newest.
Chichamonas.
Out of all of them, that's the newest, and you have to get a whole different test for that.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying? So, where's your guy?
It's not even new.
Kind of the same components as chlamydia will leave you the same way over a particular amount of time. You see what I'm saying?
Chichamos.
I said it like it's weed, you know. Jesus.
I'm not sure. You hear so much, but there's only so much that's true.
I had to teach it to the youth.
There's so much, but I'm saying that's why they're fuckery, because whereas you go to the clinic, and that they're standardly testing you for the four main things.
Yeah.
Like, there's other things that they're not testing.
Some of them, the rest are like blood related as well.
Nah.
So when they, because you know when you go, they test you and then they ask you for blood tests as well.
Mm.
True.
That's what I mean.
But
I think
that's not facts. TV, they don't need your blood for that. They just take a piss on.
Swab, yeah.
And that's how they check you for chlamydia and that. So whatever they're looking at, it's two different things.
Yeah, you should be able to microscope it up though.
Yeah, but that's just how they run it.
Yeah.
So, like, you go clinic thinking, yeah, man, I got my results. Yeah, they ain't got no this and that. These times you got TV.
You got some hidden dormant disease that they haven't tested you for. Mad thing.
So, that's like...
You said you got television.
Like, you have to... When you go to certain clinics, yeah, you have to tell them, like, I want to test for Chichamonas. Like, you're standard.
What?
Because they have to pay for it, that's why they're not actually telling you about it. You see what I'm saying?
Bad mind.
And like I said, I only know these things because I got family and that. And work in an NHS. Mm-hmm.
So,
let me go toilet quick.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's just facts though.
I work in the hospital, so it's not like hard work for me to get tested. Mm-hmm. They never busted me on no Chichamonas and no.
Yeah, just telling me on the TV, because that's the mad one that's just eating away at the man named penis. So, man, he slapped down a whole load of girl and won't even know, fam.
There's no symptoms.
Symptoms isn't like the same, innit? It could just be take you a while. Everyone's different.
Yeah.
Some people can pick up symptoms after a week. Some people after a year, fam. You see what I'm saying?
Yellow gunge.
Yeah.
You have to have that for a very long time or have gonorrhea still.
What? Yeah, that's gonorrhea, innit? Yeah. That sounds like a gonorrhea.
There's more than one that does that.
Yeah. Chlamydia can do that, but you have to have it for a very long time, fam.
From what I remember, there's like 9 STDs out there.
No, you have to check, because they use them. See, they use them, yeah?
Where's the road?
You know, making you want to go where?
Yeah, I'm
sorry. You want to go?
Nowhere with you.
I ain't saying with me, you know?
I didn't like the sound of that.
So you got the Chichamona.
Chamoli.
Get that TV.
I said you got the TV license. You know?
Yeah.
Don't piss me off.
Yeah, man.
Oi.
That's mad.
Yeah, that's crazy though. Not even really.
You're not hitting me with new ones.
We think. Oh yeah, you said you ain't heard of that one.
I wear condoms anyway, so I'm good.
Yeah, this one, the one when I like stifling wood, right? Chatting pop. hope, you know. Listen, you're forgetting we're on episode 10. Man's going on like his episode 1, you know.
Hey, come on. Come on, my G. Episode 10 in the house and that. Come on, come on.
So come on, G. Fucking hell.
Don't crack me up.
Oh, shit, then.
Yeah, that was educational still.
Very educational. So educational, you see people, don't just do bants and all that, you know. Learn something new every day, all these things.
So go get yourself checked out.
Do it. Like Nike. Go get yourself checked out.
But that was one question, Twiggy, that. Man was on that for hours.
I don't even know what happened there.
It started body count and just went.
You know, it covers a wide, because, you know, body count and them STDs, they go kind of go hand in hand, didn't it? Because someone's going to get burnt along the way. Someone's going to catch a straight bullet along the way. Shot in the face.
I'm dead. All right, let's see what the people do.
Fuck me, though. I needed that topic still. That's enlightened me.
It has. It's been enlightening.
You know what I'm saying? Fucking hell. I'm gonna have to start watching what I'm doing.
It's mad though, that one there still, because it's actually real. Like, go for your standard test and they're not even telling you about that. And just because your chlamydia and gonorrhea come back negative, you could still have the other thing. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That happened to somebody I know still.
But I remember someone told me they had an AIDS scare.
Yeah, I had some.
And that threw me off. You know?
What? An AIDS scare? That's crazy. Yeah,
that threw me off.
What was you doing?
Not me. Don't
Not
ever
you.
Disrespect
I'm saying,
me,
as in, like, what was they doing
I don't
to be
know,
getting
bro.
An AIDS scare? Like, who the fuck was you fucking with?
Sticking their willy in the floor. I don't
to
know.
Get I'm dead. Like, so I have an AIDS scare. That's mad.
I've been out there a long time in these streets and I ain't got one of those.
Yeah, man.
Nah. I don't, nah, that's crazy. Hey, what even are the symptoms? What's that like?
I guess one day you just get weak.
You get AIDS.
Blow your nose and break a rib.
start end up looking like not to be ignorant, like you just start fading away in it, like looking like a crackhead.
And you see
like
probably start with Tom Hanks.
Yeah,
you
start, yeah. The lacerations.
And he busts open his shirt and cool.
I'm done. But that's because he was a batty man though, isn't it? Like, look, sorry, people, that's because he was gay.
Homosexual tendency.
Done. But yeah, I don't know, man. That's just, yeah. I don't know if I could deal with somebody's. I'd have to lock them off after that. You scare me like that. That's
yeah,
it.
That's dead,
that's
man.
That's long.
That's dead. No, dead. Like, obviously, no, after man gets
like,
burnt, you must fucking with the same gal.
Not even going to lie.
Man's got to change the whole stable.
Throwing you in the pit.
Man's got to change the whole stable. He might not even be burnt, but.
You're lucky.
Definitely.
You're
surviving. You just give me HIV, not even fully AIDS.
You're
killing you before I contract AIDS. You're dying. Are you mad? You're gonna come out here with your sick pussy and throw it on, man. Are you dumb? I'm running gal over. Are you mad?
Knock them down.
I'm running. I'm gonna wait outside the yard in my car. Smoothies. I'm running that over. Are you
knock
mad?
Her down. Knock her
I'm
mum down.
Over. I'll sit in jail happy as well.
Knock
are you
her
fucking
mum over
mad?
In her Sunday best.
No.
The wheel spin mad? On her mum's hat or church hat.
I'm gonna wear my court clothes while I run her over. I don't even mad.
You no. Say ready. You know, I said ready. Take me now, nigga.
Fuck that.
So you don't think he's getting
wrong. Nah, bro. Fuck that. The big H, you know. The big H.
No.
The hippopotamus.
Man said
no
the
way.
Hip.
No
the
way.
The hip.
She hit me with that whap again, man. The hive. No way. Are you mad? Nah, seriously. You can't be doing that. That's not allowed.
No, that's crazy. All right, but what do you not think about people that hide their phone from their partner?
What's hide though?
Like hide you know what fucking hide.
Because what when you say hide, you did this. And you,
who knows?
You man, my cheeks in his phones.
Who knows?
My cheeks in his phones like it's an eight ball.
I don't let her look at it, but I don't hide it.
No, I don't hide it. My phone's there. It's there, but...
Remember, it's an iPhone, you know, not a Wii phone.
No.
It's an iPhone.
Yeah, like, hiding the phone, bro.
Nah,
Yeah, I can't ask to look at my phone.
Yeah, nah, that's
yeah,
long.
Yeah, I can't ask to look at my phone.
Especially, I'm a man, I don't bother females' phones,
so don't
leave my things alone.
Give me the
alone.
Same respect,
yeah,
still.
Yeah. That's all I ask, still.
Yeah, I'm not really, though.
That's
but there's some people that are actually on that, like, let me look in your phone. Like, let me.
I'm dead.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
That would be the beat before the name. I'm fine.
There's a couple of beeps, you know.
For real, ain't it?
Yeah. Four times.
Nah, but what did you say?
How do you feel about people? I don't really.
No, that's what I'm saying. I don't. Yeah, basically.
You pay my phone bill.
I don't really deal with all of that. Like, things will end real quick, innit? That's all I'm saying. Well, like,
in a relationship,
if you want to start acting an arse about stuff like that, I don't really respect
you don't
it.
Need to talk normal.
Yeah, like yeah. If you want to start questioning me and handing out phone and all that thing, then you should be big people. Right,
so, but
do you think
phones should be private even in a relationship?
My phone stays on you. My phone stays on private.
My phone
when I go out on road,
as in your partner doesn't have access to your phone.
That's right, because I'm not married. I'm not married. If I have a ring on my finger, that's fine. I'll be leaving my phone open up and all them thing there.
Exactly.
There could be something personal on there that my friend has sent me that she doesn't want anybody else knowing. There could be conversations on there that family members.
I'm gonna use that
one. It's true though.
You can't see what's in that WhatsApp chat. You will look at me differently.
Yeah.
All your brethren's are skin out in the WhatsApp group. You can't look at that.
I'm dumb.
No, but I could happily pass you my phone unlocked as well and not sweat because I know whatever I'm passing you my phone for is just whatever you should be doing.
Yeah, but you're...
You need to make a call.
Even then,
don't make us feel bad because you're in a situation where that's common.
It's not
even we're all out here.
Don't get me wrong. If you're asking to look through my phone for bullshit, then it's like, no, you're on... Like,
you can't even make a call off my phone.
You can make a call, but you gotta stand in front of me.
Now, someone might even call while you're making a call. It's not. I've been there already. Still, I remember a girl went through my phone one time. Like,
listen, if you want a dead, go through my phone.
If you want a dead, go through my phone. Whatever you see,
basically.
Can't chat to me about because that evidence was obtained illegally, and I don't work in a court of law.
So you know what my thing is, sometimes people just like to chat for the sake of chatting. You know what I mean? Like sometimes it's not always that something's gone down. I could just be gassing someone.
Yeah. It's boosting my ego.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, like,
I'm just be chatting shit to someone. You know
I won't
like,
even go fuck her, but I will now.
Yeah, like, sometimes it's like fuck it, innit? Like you just be chatting for the sake of chatting, but yeah, I can't be dealing with the phone thing and the hang up of the phone business.
Because at the end of the day, when I'm with Jan, I give you the decency to give you my attention. So when you see me with next gal, give me the same fucking respect to mind your business.
That's
it,
bro.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, because if you start coming, if you see me out and you come up to me and all them shit there, I'm not down for that, you know. You best just send me a message.
Yeah, it's been a long time. I don't even have
when you see me on my mains, allow me.
Like, yeah, I saw you. That's good. That's nice. That's very nice. Just, we'll talk about this later. Just don't disturb me in it. Just nod.
I think that's a reason why I stay single. Cause I'm too old school. Like I'm mad traditional. And like the things I'm not willing to accept, like I don't want my gal chatting to no next man. I don't want my gal wearing certain things. I don't want my gal in certain places. Like the type of pressure I'm gonna put on a woman, I'd rather just stay alone. Do you get what I'm saying? Cause I can't take them things. I'm a jealous type.
Oh, like, you're one of them ones.
Like, yeah, blood. I'm not. I'm gonna be honest.
What are you telling me alone for?
Nah, big man, that's why I just stay alone. Like, I don't even want my gal in a bikini on the internet. Like, do you get what I'm saying? I'm petty with it. I'm not. That's why I just stay alone. No, I don't think women are ready to match my level of commitment.
I don't even think I'm.
It's just what I'm like. And I'll give you the same respect, but. I'd rather just stay alone.
Because I'm an idiot. Like, I'll see, like, obviously, like, if I see, like, the guy that I'm dealing with and I'll see him, like, put up, like, a little naked, topless, like, a topless photo, I'll just message him, like, what are you doing?
What are you, were you out here fishing for?
Like, yeah, that's
why
what I'm like, what are you doing? Like,
why are you
what?
Fishing?
Like, I've seen this, like, you know what's going on behind it. Like, why are you out here on Snap with your chest out, brother?
You're fishing.
Just what I'm saying, like, you want me to tump you up now, innit? Okay,
facts.
Cool. That's
you're
what
taking
you want,
them for Egypt, man.
Like, don't make me box in your
you're
head.
You're taking
back,
them for
like,
Egypt.
Like, put your fucking clothes on, you know, like that.
I'm
acting up. But then if I was out here, little piece of cleavage, you want a message, man. Man's just showing,
them the gains, innit? Man's just showing them the gains.
Fuck your gains, nigga.
Gal will come back to my yard and the key don't work if you're on the internet with them fuckery there. No way. No fucking. You're out here, everyone's just seeing man's goods.
Right. That's what I'm saying, like. Just out here, bare chested with your pecs out. Stop it, bruv.
That's why I stay alone, blood.
That's why you see this is why it can't be a relationship, because you would definitely get broke up, you know, like that. I just have to give pre-warnings, like, bro, get yourself together, like, what is this? Why is the pecs
making
out?
Me look bad,
like, yeah, you know what I mean? Like, we've got mutuals and them thing there, brother. Don't stop it.
You know what group chat you're in now.
Like, just fucking, you get what I'm saying?
You don't even know where your cleavage is now.
Right, nah, right. Man, like, nah, people out there making memes of you and shit. Like, nah, don't piss me off, you know.
I ain't mature enough for that.
No, I'm just saying, it could happen, you know. Like, yeah.
I'm not mature enough for that. I can admit that. I don't, what's mine is mine.
Like, I'm mature, but as you said, what's yours is, like, what's yours. You get what I'm saying? Man. So it's like, there's certain things that you're willing to accept, and there's certain things that you're willing not to accept. And it's just like, boy, until you find that right person, it's just like, yeah, nothing's going to work right now. So I'd rather just do what I'm doing.
Big man, I'm going to have to start dealing with a 50-year-old. They're the only one that can match my energy, seriously. I'm dead, man,
than the 50-year-old. These new young gal are too much for me, man. Yeah, these young. I said, I had this conversation with my brethren. These.
What 50-year-old ain't trying to settle?
Young, yeah.
She's got issues.
What 50-year-olds ain't trying to settle?
Yeah,
some of them are reformed now, innit? They start bracket after the second marriage has gone downhill, innit? And now they just want get young.
I think I'll kill a 50-year-old.
You what?
I'll kill her.
Yeah, she's got the energy for man.
I know, not like that. Like, just.
No, but man will mash it up. She's not ready for this young wood. Big man thing. She's used to fucking Stanthorpe and them.
but then they're
different names.
Ain't their limbs more supple because they're old, so they're 50s more.
It's menopause, you know.
You cock their legs back and break her in half.
Big man thing.
The arthritis, you know.
Man said the arthritis will kick him.
Nah, but we ain't done nothing else. We just been talking about sex for hours.
Man ain't even picked up man like Chad, didn't
it? Who's Chad?
RIP Black Panther, right? Like, you get
me. Oh, Mr. Boswick. I heard he got poisoned still.
Yeah.
Is that the one?
Chad.
I ain't seen that yet.
Chad.
Anyone who's on a positive black movement's dead still, I'm not gonna lie. It's true though.
How did you say that?
My thing is
Nipsey, Chad.
Okay, cool.
He supposedly had bowel cancer. I'm saying that, no, not at all. You took man's racist against myself.
I was like, but
it seems in America, if you're on a pro black thing, you're like milk, your life's
funny. They tried to do the same to Lauren Hill when she spoke up, and then they tried to drop her out of the scene.
Oh, you got at least a left eye.
No, but she says that, she said that, to rather kids starve than white people buy her music. You can't say that.
She's a gangster.
You get me, you know what's coming after that. You get me.
She's a gangster.
They blew that up over like the whole Sony situation.
Yeah, no, I get it.
That is
gangster. You see how that was dramatized over like the bigger picture.
She said that one thing. Yeah. Man, you get me.
I can't do that statement at all. Don't get me wrong. Like, I'm not supporting it. But at the same time, I still rate Lauren Hill.
She still gets the ratings.
She
doesn't
want to
conform to the system.
R.I.P. Chad, Black Panther and all that. Man had bowel cancer.
And no one knew. Soldier.
Well, they knew.
But has anyone...
It wasn't leaked.
But he wasn't, yeah. It wasn't making it
but at least, you know,
worldwide like that. But now, apparently, he's been poisoned. The coroner says, I believe it. I'm not even gonna lie. I believe he was poisoned.
You have to find out a bit more.
Yeah, they need to hurry up.
I don't doubt that they tried to fight the black hero at these times.
And obviously, because of the part that he's played as well, I just feel like, yeah, they've done him dirty. I think I'm gonna watch that tonight.
And what about the feds that killed Trump and Breonna Taylor? Why are they still not been arrested or
That's an ongoing thing. I don't know when that's probably gonna be like that. What's her name again?
Sandra.
Blend. Not Sandra. I feel like the way they're gonna long it out with the justice for that will be like that other thing. Katona, you know, Katona, what's her name? Katona Brown or whatever her name is. Or whatever.
Oh, so that, I heard the Brown, I think I know what you're talking
about. Or that Katona, whatever her name is, I can't remember. I watched a documentary on Netflix.
Nah, but
Sintonia, that's it.
Black people in America.
The girl that went to jail for killing her.
Yeah.
Alleged kidnapping.
The man, yeah.
Or
mm-hmm.
What's this?
Sintonia Brown.
She kidnapped a rapist.
No, she killed the man that was meant to have, like, kidnapped her and sex trafficked her. Mm. Trying to sex traffic her. But she was in jail for how many years before she even got justice? And that's only because people, like, celebrities decided to start talking up for her and, yeah, appealing for her and shit like that. Because these America's motherfuckers fucked. Don't care. America's evil, you know. It's a wicked place, bro.
America's fucked. I don't know why they're still niggas
like,
over there.
I'm not being funny. It's a nice place to visit and all that. But I don't think I could live there, bro. Because the amount of fucking years they dish out for such minor things. Like, I'm not ready to face that, bro.
Yeah, their money ramping over there still.
And their jail's not even no decent jail that you could be like, yeah, I could actually be okay here. No.
Niggas get raped in all right, jail.
Okay. Raped, turned into girlfriends, shits like that.
You look like
that. Yeah, that ain't even straight.
Just putting a little bandana around your waist like that's mine. No, fuck that, bro. like no.
That's a good man. Locked up in America. That's my little London thing.
No man.
What happened?
No, I'm saying, give me a second.
I heard in England. Yeah, I heard they put something in the food that lowers your sex drive.
Well, in jail.
Yeah. But they don't do it in America. That's why niggas be getting raped. Because you know, that don't happen in English jail.
What don't happen in English jail?
Niggas don't get bum rushed.
They don't.
Niggas get raped in America.
You'll never hear man getting their bum torn off and them things.
Not. They ever. Do in England. It's nah, just not. It, yes, man. They do.
Not like America.
Not like America. But
not like lockdown.
I've been to a lot of places. I've been to a lot of places. And I've never heard of anybody getting...
Yeah, you stayed
in.
There.
Nah, I've never heard nobody getting like torn in like
you
that.
You stayed there on it's the infirmary. And supping their bum wounds.
Man's got to sleep on his stomach because he's healing.
Wake up!
Sleeping on his side.
Up, they're raping me!
Don't piss me off.
Yeah, nah, you don't never...
Nah, England ain't that bad, man. I'm not letting that story get out there like that.
It ain't that bad, but still, you know what I mean? Like, it's just mad. I'm not going to America and living there, car.
Never. Do you think them Americans could survive somewhere like Brazil in the favelas or something? Because I don't think that.
Yeah, these Mediterranean gal want to talk about something. You got to big up your place.
No, I'm dead.
Mediterranean and South America ain't the same.
Nah, but in the Mediterranean,
near Europe. What, nigga?
Europe, to be vague.
Yeah, but we're talking about Brazil, that's South America.
But I said Mediterranean, that's near.
That's in the Mediterranean.
There you go. But it's different to America and England. Do you get me? And you're not from none of those. Alright, don't worry. I got A star in geography anyway.
Oh, that man said A star in geography.
No. I didn't even do geography.
So you motherfucker.
Nowhere.
I was trying to go to Barcelona, but that's cancelled now. Unfortunately, so
I don't even like to wear it.
They ain't got no COVID, don't go safe zone thing.
I don't know. I don't
what's wrong with Bridge? No hand eye coordination.
I'm done.
I don't like flying.
Do you not?
Man, I don't like flying.
Oh man, I'm gonna go a few places next year. So.
Hell no. What kind of suicidal mission is that?
No, I don't think I got the minerals for that.
No way.
Nah.
Jump out a plane.
I'd be the man, my fire shoe wouldn't go off.
You know what I'm saying?
No, I'm not about that. Like.
You might as well go stand in traffic. That's nonsense. I said jump out a plane, you know. I said, would you try to kill yourself?
I'm done.
I'm
I'll parachute my back for that. Alright, no parachutes are man-made.
I'll do it.
In it.
So it can't malfunction.
Just imagine you get a parachute that don't malfunction.
Exactly. No, I ain't never been above 6'5", and that's my height. I jet skied once in Jamaica, and I never forget this. The guy was on the back of the thing with me, and I paid like $500.
You're sitting between his legs.
He was standing on the back, and I was near the handlebars. Man kept a safe distance. Man's on the water now, yeah. And the water goes light, dark, light, dark, light, dark, and it just went dark. And I was like, yo, big man, why is the water so dark? He's like, that's how deep it is. I was like, yeah, vroom, straight back to the shore, big man. I'm not playing no game.
I hear you still.
No game.
When I go swimming in the sea and that,
you know you can see.
I'll get anxiety still, car. I just thought I was going to come and that's me still.
And fam, you know in Jamaica, yeah, like, obviously, I love being, like, my heritage is Jamaican, Caribbean and that, but, like, their roads ain't even up to scratch. Like, do you get what I'm saying? So, like, man's on the beach now and there's, like, fences. But these fences look like regular fences they have, like, you know the school fence? It's only kids, they can't get out. So there's a fence now, yeah, and it goes, there's like a limit to the fence. And there's a piece of fence shaking, like, viciously. And it's catching my eye from the shore, and this is a good, fair amount of kilometres. Like, I go, big man, why is that fence shaking? He's like, oh, that's the fence that keeps the sharks out. And like, you think I'm going back in the water?
I'm dead.
The fence was shaking, bro. The fence was shaking. I don't play them.
Because the sharks were banging against it.
Is that in my mind?
In my mind.
See how your mind went where my mind was? Yeah.
I get that.
I didn't even have to finish the story.
I get that.
No.
Yeah, I'm not about that.
I don't play them games. I can't even swim like that. Man, I can stand up in the deep end, but swimming is my forte. That's about it.
I enjoy swimming in the sea.
I think I broke some record by one time.
Yeah.
These men could swim, yeah. I see these men diving in the pool. So I follow them. But I didn't know there's a form to a dive, innit? So I've belly flopped in the fucking Brixton wreck and almost drowned.
Broke his ribs.
Like, we got Benz. Benz had to doggy paddle me out the fucking pool. You know?
No,
I was lying. I was drowning in Chris Recreation Center. on my picnic's life, I was drowning. I was there tiptoeing that.
Them time, I wasn't even that too. You know what I mean? I wasn't even 6 foot, so man couldn't even walk in on even.
I'm done.
Like, I almost drowned. These men on the side laughing at me. Benz had to come and save my life, bro. Nah.
I'm
not a strong swimmer, bro.
Nah, I'm not a strong swimmer, but I can swim, you know, like that.
I can't lie, man. I get Michael Phelps in the ocean still. I get excited, but it's when I realise I'm far out, it's just like, this is a bit. This is Jaws is coming for me now. Any minute you're going to take my legs. I need those in, boy.
Trust me. Nah, yeah, the water, the sky, them things there are uncharted territory for me still. And you know, because man's tall, I'm already above a certain height, so heights don't, it's not really for me.
It's
only short people like heights.
I like heights, I'll absolutely, I'll do all of that.
Yeah, but you're a coconut though, man.
How are you going to call man a coconut?
Because he's brave.
When Preach turns up with his camera and his wheelchair, you know what happens to him? Yeah, my parachute didn't deploy.
I am done.
You get me, I just got a fat jar that man's still in.
I'm down with people, the outdoors.
He goes hiking.
Okay,
he's an outdoorsman.
He's a different type of man.
Yeah. It was for work.
You got paid.
He's cut open a goat and sleep inside it. some Bear Grylls type shit, you know.
Yeah, man's done the Bear Grylls
team. You see what I'm saying?
He's a different sort of brother. Still,
I can do the fire team from just two sticks.
You see what I'm saying? Caveman style.
Yeah. I can barely light a spliff.
They're not even allowed to light a spliff right now.
I miss weed, man. Big up weed. I miss weed, man. I'm your biggest supporter.
How you coping?
Barely. I'm
dying.
Niggas turned to grogs now.
I bought a pack of fags.
How much are you selling cigarettes these days?
Well, this was $10.99, you know.
Fuck me.
This is less than tobacco. I'm not going to
lie. How much is tobacco then? Oh, you buy what, 25 grams?
£15.
How much grams do you buy? Or would buy, I should say.
There's only the big one. They don't do the small one no more.
30 up.
Yeah. Fuck me, if you're broke, you're stuck then, innit?
Brack and stuck.
You're buying the foreign jobs.
No. Brack and stuck, yeah.
You know when the a man's got a pack of fags, yeah? And the packet is the old school pack. You know he's smoking some foreign fuckery.
I'm smoking some bootleg cigarettes.
In the morning you're in that.
Off the back of the container, you get
it? Man had... They had B&H and the packet was gold. I'm like, yo, where you get those, big man?
But they don't do it like that no more.
No, they do it like this. They got to show the babies dying on the pack now.
Holding the throat and that.
Yeah, them fuckers.
It looks like a pussy.
Yeah, I slap something in there.
It's got pussy on the front.
The wickedest heads from that.
I'm your ass. I didn't even clock that. That's what's on there, you know. Even my packet has got that on there. That's mad. But that just goes to show you, I don't give a fuck, blood. I just bust the packet and do what I'm doing.
Yeah, you don't even see it.
It's really not business for them.
And once I'm high, I'm high, bitch. I don't give a fuck.
The weed fixes that anyway. Basically. The weed repairs that.
Shit. Fuck that.
Nah, but what's going on in the world that we can touch on?
What has gone on in the world? Nothing that I'm really interested in. I'm not even going to lie.
Spare fucker,
yeah, same. I can't lie. Like, you would think that, like, as the weeks go by, man's kind of keeping up to date with things.
We proper don't.
Fully don't, fam.
I don't. I really don't. I'm just on my own thing. I'm not even going to lie.
You know what it is? We're real people and we genuinely don't give a fuck.
That's when I can't lie.
Like, man don't care about no one's life. You know what? I watched the old episode we did and man was talking about Ray Black and the ambush situation.
Yeah, yeah.
And I realised I called her Black Ray. You lot hear about that fucking the ambush and Black Ray thing?
Stingray. That's how much man don't care. You know, it was a genuine accident. Man thought that was her name for a split second.
I'm
Black
dead.
Ray.
I really called her Black Ray. I'm sorry. I don't care about you lot's life.
Literally.
I really don't.
I can't lie. I don't ever want to be one of them type of man that sit down and talk about
other people.
I couldn't care less, mate.
Because really and truly, when man meet you lot are shit.
Like, I just don't. Yeah.
Solid.
Shit.
I don't care
solid.
Much.
The camera goes like off. That. Personality
you're
cuts.
Dry.
That's it. Everything's just dry up. You know, like that. I like consistency. Like, make your energy consistent. Make your personality consistent wherever you are. You
like, is there any like celebrities or famous people you actually like?
Anthony Joshua. He seems mad genuine. These UK rappers, I will curb every single one of them. Because I just feel like some of them just look like a bunch of dickheads. You tell them what guar and they all just... You get me? I feel like Anthony Joshua, you can probably tell him, yeah, I like you, like, you get me? And he'll say, like, yeah, thanks, man, da-da-da-da.
He
that's
seems
it.
Genuine
that's
still.
Yeah,
fucking
he does.
No
words. Who else? I'm trying to think.
You know, the gallery is a bit bougie. I used to like Miss Manx, but I don't like her no more.
Do you know what it is? And I don't really follow celebrities, so...
I proper don't.
Yeah.
Same.
I don't
fully
feel,
don't.
I don't.
Nobody.
Feel the need to, so... It's like, even then, I ain't really seeing it in my timeline like that, unless somebody's reposted something.
I knew it was mad,
yeah. And then if it's trending, I'll probably go and have a look what's gone on.
I knew
and
it was,
from there,
I knew it was
it
mad.
Gone.
When I DM'd a producer, it wasn't even that long ago, for a track that I heard.
Yeah.
I knew that he made it because his name tag was in it. I just didn't know the name and I wanted the song, I wanted to download it. So I just DM'd him, casual DM, blah, 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 you good? You know what I'm saying? This song here, I feel like you got something to do with because your name tag's in it. I like the song a lot. Can I just get the title of the song? My man DM'd me back wrong. I can't remember. Something along the lines of Safe with Spud in Hands. Bro, where's the title, the name of the song?
Like, better ask you a direct question, bro.
What are you doing? Like, are you stupid? I just looked at my phone, blood, if I could just get you here and choke you out. Because
man will see you and punch you up.
Don't diss, man. Man.
Man's doing you a
I couldn't believe it, fam. Like, bro, man asked you the name of the damn song about you telling me Safe.
Innit?
Are you stupid?
Dickhead. I don't like those kind of things.
Who's your room, boy? I found a song of a little dickhead.
Without you.
Exactly. Little, I was so mad, you know. I was thinking, bro, what's this? And to top it, man is not even like big like that.
It's not even relevant like that.
Got a little one blue tick and a few followers.
You sound like you got more followers than him.
Exactly, fam. I was just like, blood, like, come on, man. Allow it. Allow all that. I was so mad.
Yeah,
Like, I didn't know how to deal with it. Like, saying to the man, what should I go and cuss him? I didn't know what to do.
Man's not a beg like that.
Exactly.
So man stepped out of man's comfort zone because what man was doing was kind of, it wasn't even a madness.
If I was a musician and somebody DM'd me about my music, I think I'd tell them all the information and dip. It's easy. He didn't even have to say that. He could have just said the song title and cut.
Sent a link, done anything.
Man said safe. Along them lines.
Yeah, he's a pussy. Like, alright, cool.
Pussy, oh man. Trying to shame me. Little dickhead. This is exactly why I don't fuck with none of them type of people, fam.
If I see that you follow bare celebrities, I kind of think you're an idiot. Like, what? Automatically. Just
I don't follow no gossip pages because I can't stand the gossip thing.
Right now.
I follow the ones that post me.
Still. Right now, anyway, it's kind of dodgy. Like, your favourite celebrity, you could be in some madness right now. Everyone's got some sort of conspiracy behind them right now.
Man wrote, yep, that's us. Spud. Okay, I know it's you lot. What's the name of the damn song? Get you back one day. When I get rich, yeah. We'll see y'all.
Now, but you'll meet these people and they'll be timid.
Couldn't believe it, fam.
Nah, it is, because man's not a vagina, though.
Innit?
It's just like it, yeah.
Yeah, like, definitely. Don't go on like man sucking your dick.
Fam, I was mad, fam. Like, I was actually mad. I think, bro. Man,
yeah, because you're going on like someone begging you something. Fam. Like, yeah, man, begging you. I'm asking you a simple, genuine question, innit? Like, don't make a big deal about it, bro.
That's like, man posted something and man DM you, that's funny, and then you're like, Spud, like, come on, don't be a pussy, old man. Don't be a pussy. That ain't going to get you far.
Man must have thought I was going to converse with him or something, asking how he made the track and that, fam. But
maybe, who knows, because you know some people are egotistical like that.
Yeah, fam.
You know, not a lot of these people on the internet ain't got people skills.
Yeah, that too. No engagement skills and communication skills. They lack those kind of things. This is the way they interact
with people, you get me?
It's true. They're
just a square.
Probably just got caught off guard. Like, I think I can tell you like that
because I've seen live followers on road, and like I've seen them before they seen me, and then when they seen me, they full blown, just diverted and just done a whole nother madness. And I'm in my head, I'm just thinking: firstly, I wasn't even gonna say nothing to you, so you're cool. Secondly, you're just a dickhead because I can see you acting shaky.
Yeah,
and I don't even care for you. You know, like that. Like, I'm just, you can say wagwan, I'll say wagwan back. Keep it stepping. But like, this person full blown done a maza, but online fully ki and I wanna be. You get me? That was just like,
oh, I hate those ones.
Allow me.
Or the informal ones when you're out. So that I've got this. There's these people that like to inform my ex when I'm like in South because obviously like he's from South or whatever.
Wow.
Yeah, and they like got
you to again.
You know them ones like man will just pop up like, oh yeah, someone said they saw you. What the fuck has that got to do with you? And why does that someone know who the fuck I am, really, bitch? Exactly. Then my man's like, oh, it's one of our bitches. Well, why the fuck are you chatting me with one of your new bitches, you dumb little that pussy nigga? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, don't let it come over to me. Let it say a word or look at me, bruv, and see if it don't get thump in the eye because of you, bruv. I'm like, seriously, though, bruv, stop watching me. Like, tell your people them stop watching me. Like, why do people do that? Oh, so rare. So what? Is it not a place for someone to go to? Like, what the fuck?
I think it's because they're so dry. Is it illegal? They're just dry and they ain't got nothing else to talk about.
Well, you know, y'all need some new hobbies and shit.
You need some new personality.
One of my things saw you. Okay.
Like, this is what I'm saying. Like, what do you... Yeah, so... What's your point? I just want to put that out there to embarrass you a little bit. You know what I am? Because I know you're going to watch this shit.
You know, I got two things here. And then one of the things was snapping at an event. And then the other thing was there. And like now man's in limbo because I kind of know I'm going to have to choose one. Now, do you get what I'm saying? Like, and it's, I don't know who to choose, man.
You might not have to choose.
I can see they follow each other on Instagram. So their bond's getting closer.
Oh, one of them ones. Yeah, you have to be careful with them ones because they'll gang up on you. Man.
Well, you have to be careful or you could just, I don't care.
Yeah, you could just, I don't care. But they could be forging one of those good
They're gonna say something.
You know, like when you just know two bitches will say something.
I can feel it in.
Yeah, from you feel it, then
like
just know.
Like above my balls, I can feel it. They're gonna say something.
Are you sure not in a relationship, big man?
Oh, hell no.
you kind of care a lot for a man, can't.
Nah, cause I'm gonna have to choose one now. Like, do you get what I'm saying? Like, and it's just like,
or you could just get a new one.
I'm dead.
No, but this,
I already know there's replacements for them too already. Like, yeah.
Right, cool. This is very scumbaggish, yeah.
Watch it.
But ain't you got a set of gal you said you're gonna breed?
I'm dead.
Pardon? What did you say?
I got
my trustees still. I'm not on the front. my good old friend never fell, man. Exactly. Never fell, man.
If you want to breed something, it'd be one of these gals.
Yeah, true.
These both these gals are breedable.
Yeah,
I'm done.
Like, do you get what I'm saying? I've told them on separate occasions. Yeah, when you're ready, like, I can throw some good genetics your way.
Yeah,
Do you get what I'm saying?
I get that.
And it's like, I don't want to have to choose.
Boy, I have to say, breed both of them.
I know, but if
then one's pregnant, she's gonna kind of stop freeing up a little. So just gonna.
I'm playing. That one's pumping with arrested from the birth.
You see what I'm saying?
Okay, mad.
Like, could you see, like, men that have bare baby mums, can you kind of understand it?
Yeah, but I just.
Like, I've got a baby mum here. So, why the fuck am I going to go breed you again? I already know what a pitney would look like. Mm. So, why don't I go try something else?
It's stupid to do that again, man.
Do you get what I'm saying? No, because I want to know what's the best mix for me.
Yeah.
Do you get what I'm saying?
Mm. Like the meme that I put up, where you don't, like, if I had a child with one nigga and it came out ugly, I wouldn't go back again because clearly the ingredients aren't
the work.
Ingredients.
I've gone off ingredients
and the middle seat.
Yeah, you know, like when the sperm off.
The baby's head top. The baby's head top cave in. Are you like fucking?
When the sperm's off, you just bring
you like childish.
Just bring this bare ugly picky when the sperm's off. Bare ugly seed uses just come
the
forth.
The sperm's off.
When the sperm's off, that's when you know the sperm's off. I'm mad.
Yeah.
No, it's like, cool. I fair skinned girl. I already know what my pick is. I need to find a black baby mama, Indian, a fucking a Brazilian. Guys, memory is good.
I hate y'all.
But that's how niggas think, though. Like, seriously, I need a dark skin, a light skin. A little Mediterranean, a little South American.
I really can't tell you how women think, because I only have one child, and it's just like, boy. I just don't know, like, how they, because you see all these girls, and they have, like, you find, like, they got one kid with one man, and then the next kid with the next man, and then it's just like continuous.
Was
like,
it you
they're just
posted
bare.
That thing, like, you gotta be brave to be a girl's first.
But yeah,
you do though. That takes a lot of courage, my guy.
I'm even skeptical about second.
Because
I ain't going third. I tell you,
that's a lot.
No, I ain't going third.
That's
just about made the podium.
No, that's long. S.
Like, that's
S.
a lot of stress.
Now my youth's got to wear your youth's old hand-me-downs. S.
Bronze.
My kid ain't wearing your kid's hand-me-downs.
Bronze.
Fuck out of here.
You can't even walk off.
No. That's a certificate thing,
innit?
Like, no medal, just straight certificate.
I'd be upset for a silver, but yes, fuck it. Next time, we get gold.
Brown out, you know, rub it out, copper shit.
Bronze, you know, yeah.
That shit colour. Gold things just shit up.
Shit out the place.
You can't come in bronze, no way.
Man.
Yeah, that's crazy. I'm saying, like, that's mad. That is crazy. Like, I think I said this the other day when I was talking about something else, and I think two's enough.
Two's more than enough.
Two's enough, bruv.
Two's more.
Like, two
second
is
second place is minimum.
Like,
minimum.
Two's enough.
Yeah. I'm not doing minimum third. Upset. If I do a third, I'm cutting, man. I'm joking. I'm out.
Because it's mad. I can't deal with no headache, man. I can't be dealing. That's stress, bruv. It was dealing with three set of people.
You know,
or
what
three
I'm
set of different mini people. That's crazy.
You like family gathering and everything.
That's crazy. That, do you know, that's three
different... You have a baby father,
that's three, that's three different set of in-laws. You've had three different in-laws.
You don't know beef with Justin. That's mad, fam.
And you know they've got them gal there that will try and connect all three. Like, that's your brother's, yeah, that's your brother's brother. That's your brother's brother, and that's your brother's cousin's cousin. So your cousins, yeah, you don't look after each other yet.
And
no,
the third one.
No.
Well, I've got to be with you now. So at the family functions, your two other baby fathers are here. you look catch up in argument, and I've got to stand there while he's batting you up. Because this is my stepson's my stepson's dad. It's awkward. It's mad.
I'm done.
It's mad. I'll punch up everybody. I'll punch up everyone.
I don't punch someone.
No, fam, I swear to God, fam. It's long. You're the third baby father, and you're with the partner. You're with your partner. Now you're at the family function because everyone's cool.
Now
they're arguing. He's badging her up. What are you going to do? What, just sit there like you can't hear?
You know what? Yo, baby, I'm going to let you deal with this, you know?
Aiden, come over and sit down.
That's your baby father. That's your second baby father. I'm going to let you deal with that.
I said, Aiden and Caden, come and sit down. Let them. My baby mom's arguing with your dad. It's getting kind of awkward now.
No,
big man, allow it, man. Just go home. Tomorrow. Who are you, fam? It's long now, ain't it? Now I got to beat you up in front of your child. Now I got to beat you up in front of your child now. Come on. Yeah, it's not fair, man. I'm not doing that to myself. That's long, fam.
No.
Alright, second is worse.
Crazy.
No, second is the least I'm doing.
Yeah, second, man.
And the only reason I'm doing the second year is because my mum has all boys, my auntie has all girls, and my uncle has all boys. So I have a feeling I'm not going to get a boy, and I've already got a girl.
Yeah,
so
same.
So, like, if you've got a son, I might breed you, because that means my daughter's got a big brother.
Mm.
So, like, any boyfriends I can't catch, he can catch. Like, do you get what I'm saying? I've already put
in my
mind. Do you get what I'm saying? But third, no fucking way. No,
I ain't doing third for that exact reason, fam.
I ain't doing third.
When you don't want to have your little fucking pissed up arguments, I ain't sitting there. Especially when we're together. And I'll knock it out. Why am I going to let man diss my... You get me? Nah, fam. That's long, fam, man. Fuck you and your kid, man. That's how everybody out the yard.
Beat man up and throw that kid out the window, man.
Done.
Third place, you know,
bronze
is not the one.
Yeah, allow it, people. Come in strong at number one, or don't come at all.
Now,
right,
second
now,
at least.
Second, but at this age, you're likely to come second or third, you know.
If you're not even coming second, then just allow it. Just be a stepdad,
innit?
Just be stepdad, bruv.
Man ain't kidding up for no youth like that to
becoming
third or fourth.
That's done out, bruv. That's crazy.
And
then
to top it,
you might as well just lie.
So you gotta step up and look after all.
That's
four
crazy,
kids.
Bruv.
Yes. I need them all.
I'll just say I'm
five by yourself.
Like, I'm in fifth place.
Nah,
dead.
I don't know if I could trust it in me before that.
Huh?
Be fourth to know that there's a 1, 2 and a 3.
That's what you're dealing with. Three other niggas, you know. And it's going to be mad because one of them's going to be cool, the cool baby daddy. They don't even get the pussy or maybe they don't do nothing. You're going to get the one that's trying to finesse. Crutches. You get me? I remember baby fathers had rights to the pum pum, you know.
They do.
You see what I'm saying? Man could come back after 12 years.
They do.
He's saying babes.
How's
Aiden? What is he good? What, can I just stay till tomorrow so we can chill? Next thing you know, man's in his bed spewing. That's long, fam.
Like, you know, you're driving the car, it's gear 1, and then gear 2, gear 3, gear 4. Do you know how far down the road you are in gear 4? That's motorway business.
You get me, fam? No, that's not. Nice.
Oh, shit. Can't There's only now. 2 more gears in the gear stick.
Got a small, it might push it to 6. fam. You got to swear. Yeah, man's a six baby father. No, I ain't. I'm out. I didn't ask you this. I just wanted to have sex.
Man's like a fucking dashiki, you know.
Nah, man's rampant. They ain't no running. Man ain't running from that one, but you get, it's all jokes, but nah, serious thing. If I was six, I'd be devastated. God. I'm going to take the ute and cut. We're not, he's not staying here. He or she's not staying. I'm just going to take it, sign him or her over to me, and that's it.
You got enough on your hands.
You ain't even got a yard big enough. You get me?
They can't even all fit in my car.
My 6 months to share with a 15-year-old. Get out of here,
I'm safeguarding my team. You get me? Safeguarding and the emotional well-being of my child.
You babes and treating the kids.
I'm going to have to come back for somebody. You make your oldest take the bus. Your oldest can take the bus. Yeah, them man, they get free travel. You get me? Use that before government lick it down.
Man said the zip zip.
Yeah. 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 So you hit the
bus. Let's say you're just breeding the things, you got 18-year-olds.
You know what I'm saying? You can't ever chase the eat, you're so old already.
I'm breeding
yes.
with your oldest picnic and you want me for breed? Nah.
The same club, man's trying to fight me off. Telling me, raw big man, I'll burst you. That's how big I eat. He's telling me he'll burst me, fam. That ain't happening, fam. I'll feast up an oldest son in the yard. Yeah, choke that out. Choke that out. You
tell my
dog
quit, Dad.
Yeah. I can't. I said I can't.
Oh, fuck's sake.
And what's my man playing with some old things that's got big utes in them? We're talking utes that's all them ages, 26 big and all that. You know. And I'm just like, right, if this ute was to come in the yard now and see, man, like, I want to know how man would react.
That's...
Because I'll punch you up in your yard. I'll beat up you. And if I got to get handsy with your protector, I will. Everyone can get in the yard.
Man's good with these.
Like, so it's mad. Just imagine I'm done. You're the 26-year-old stepdad.
No.
At least like you lot can get on the way because that's mad. Kinda...
I don't think that I'm friending up with no 26-year-old. That's
especially for a gal as well. That must be even mad. You know gal is as well, they're feisty when they hit that age. So imagine you're just like a 3-year-old and your stepdaughter is 26. She want to kidnap her little mat, now you got to box it down.
Nah, that's mad.
You can't tell your... Hey, chat to your daughter here, and I can't box it down. What? Come on, then. What, my dad can't... What? Errol's just sitting over there old. Errol's old now. Can't even defend that one. You hear me?
No, real. Man's out there pressing things that could have a 20-year-old.
Fam, I've easily. Had some old boots, fam. That's got the big utes, fam.
Easily.
What do you mean? Well, having sex. Man's having sex.
Pressing the old thing.
We're in them raves now. You know, late night when the shit, you go hang around granaries.
Oh, right. You see what I'm saying? The gallum is wearing kitten heels now. You know what I mean? But you're not even preying that. You don't even care.
It's late night. You get what I'm saying?
No. Them gallum are so old, they even got a change halfway through. Is strong, you know the way.
No, don't kill me. Nah. Man said the kitten healed you now.
Yeah. Oh shit, yeah, no, that's not
kittens.
No, I can't lie. In those situations, I think I'm in and out still. If you got,
you got a big ute, you got it, man.
I'm not hanging about. I'm gonna
just loitering and them.
Yeah, no loitering. I'm dead.
That's a mistake.
Yeah. No loitering. Man's just passing through. Yeah, you get me? Shortcut. Boom. Man took the shortcut through boom, the ends.
Boom. You get me?
Facts.
Over my dead gotta body. Deal with it like it's an ops block, bro. Just go in and smashing out,
because at that age, that call could be your op. You know, some road men are old in age, you know. And somebody, you get me. Facts. Imagine that you're slamming an old thing. You come out the yard, you see her son. That's the op. Like he's beefing. You're younger. You see what I'm saying? That could happen, fam. Like, if you're a road man at that age.
Yeah, facts, it could.
You see what I'm saying? That's mad.
A far-fetched story still.
It's not.
Bro, that's mad.
Got man looking at shit differently.
Trust me.
I think personally, I'll bump heads. Like, I'm not even a rude individual. I'll never be rude to someone's kids for nothing. Like, but I can't picture just coming out of leaving a woman's house and a big son who is them ages is he's looking at man weird and that, because I think I have to say something. Like, big man, me and you ain't age, you know? You don't just hear what I done to your mum, you know? I'll do it again, you know? You know what? Go upstairs, let's go. I mean, you get me? Like, don't do it, fam. It's long. It's long. Shit. Then man won't come try and fight man off.
Yeah, nah. Over my dead body, man.
Yeah, that can't run still.
How long was that, Pete?
That was long because it was the first memory card and then the second.
You had two